be able to play here. I don't know if this hand's good or not. It doesn't have any posts, which is awkward, but I have Counterspell Condescend. And I have the Capsize, so if I do find a post soon, maybe I should have boarded out Glimmer Posts. I never wanted to play them at all last round, or last game. Yeah, not a mirror match I've ever played before, so I'm sure I'm making mistakes. Another Condescend. Bizarre to burn the Capsize on just a boomerang, but oh nice. But he didn't do anything with his last turn. This lets me get a leg up on mana. Three, four, five, six, seven. I almost boarded Spreading Seas, which seems pretty awesome in the mirror. Condescend that for two, but that doesn't do anything. Yeah, I'm just gonna counter his spells, play this Crusher, hope it gets there. Oh, I should have countered that one. Though he's already played his land, so no big deal. And the posts both tap for four, so yeah, this seems awesome. Probably want both of these cards. I'm not sure how I want to draw them. Draw the Dispel first. Basically, he's in a position where he needs to snap back my Umog's Crusher. So then I'll untap, replay it, and hopefully be fine. Dispel will help me fight through whatever counterspell he has for the Crusher again, or another snap maybe. He's definitely mana tight, so while this Condescend would normally not be very good here, 4, 5, 6, 7 might end up being sweet. Yeah, now he just has all the mana in the world. A mana leak would have been good in this spot, because it would have put him like really low on blue mana. Jeez. Yep. And now I'm trying a dispel for the turn. That's just the most awkward thing ever. Ghostly Flicker, one floating. Yep. Yeah, I wish I was drawing Impulse next turn. Yeah, my version of this deck seems like really weak in the mirror. Now that I'm actually playing it, and seeing him do sweet things with Ghostly Flicker. That should be game. Let me think for a sec. Yeah, I'm just gonna concede.